Please stand, remove your hats, and join the former lead guitarist.